All right, so Steeler chemistry, go deep, sprinter, we'll throw slot-o-matic. I can't do route technician. He has to be 95 overall. With the chems, he gets up to over a 97, but I guess for the abilities, it just didn't hit that threshold. So 98 speed, 99 acceleration. Everything else isn't elite, especially at this point in the game with some of these other receivers that Madden has dropped. It's just good to get an upgrade on AB, though. I think his card went up to a 95 last time. Now it's up to a 97 with the Steeler chems. So that's pretty dope. We got AB back on the squad. Since we got AB in the lineup too, we had Vic as the starter last time. We got to put Big Ben in. So we'll play a couple games. I probably got like an hour to stream, and then I got to head out of here. But this is the offense. We got Gilbert at right tackle. I actually have edge protector on the left tackle and right tackle. Slot-o-matic on AB, set feet lead and hot route master, and then identifier on DeCastro. And then defense is loaded. We obviously got Shazier, Troy Polamalu. Defense is pretty stacked right now. All right, AB's number is 81. Too bad with the Steeler chems, he couldn't get 84. Oh, all day. Let's go. Dude, I have no clue what the running back room is going to look like. I feel like the guys that we have right now, there's going to be a competition for two roster spots, and then we're probably going to draft someone. That's what I'm assuming. Oh, I got a different playbook. I switched the Saints playbook last time. It's all right, AB. He honestly might be. Balazs might be the best running back we have. That's the thing. Yeah, you can make an argument for Snow. Maybe you can make an argument for McFarland. But it's not the best spot to be in. Dude, AB with the slot-o-matic is dangerous. Three receptions, 32 yards already. Ooh.
They're going on fourth down. It's Roethlisberger.
Ooh. Fourth down, boy. Dude, AB. How many catches already? Is this six? He doesn't even want to cover AB. Shit. Did someone say no picks this game? I'm sorry. I didn't think he was going to drop back with a defensive tackle. Okay, he's got Jackson. Looks like he's got a good squad. Dude, why does he keep running it? Polamalu, come on, bro. No! I thought the coverage was there.
Here's Prescott.
Let's go.
This one into the hands of Kittle, the tight end. And he'll be out of bounds. But
bro, if Ben wants to come back for like $20 million a year, halftime, we'll take you to why wouldn't the Steelers want to do that? So that could be even... But that just goes to what you're saying. Next offseason could be great. We're able to keep some of our big-time guys. We keep Ben, and we still have some cap space. No way. Shit, man. Why is Rob Woodson getting absolutely torched? Dude, I need the ball back on offense. My God, dude. No. That doesn't happen. That should have been a tackle.
Second to throw again on second down. At the line to start their next drive.
See a man coverage.
The first time they had the football, only gave up 3 points off of that, so it should be a difficult hold to overcome.
Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves. That was a risky pass.
From the shotgun, it's
dude, it's not a big deal. Just 5 seconds left. I was just trying to get it down there. Just guessed wrong.
prefer to take a shot.
Pressure comes and the Steelers take him down.
Dude, I throw at least a pick or two every game. I start off slow. Like, that is probably my MO. I start off so slow in the first half. I think we got him on defense, though. We'll play some zone. Oh, it's all good, bro. I mean, he could have scored. It could have been a huge mistake. I don't know how many times I've thrown a pick right before half, and it's a pick six. So you're not wrong. I mean, that wasn't the greatest thing to happen, for sure. And truly establishing themselves here in the second half. Oh, my God. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get the lead. Let's get the lead. Come on, bro. Yeah, AB in the slot for the touchdown on a corner route.
Now Roethlisberger to throw.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. How's that not a touchdown? Over 100 yards? How many receptions? He's got to have like 8 or 9 receptions. The clutch one on fourth down. Let's go.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be
I have no words. How was that not a touchdown? QB blast. Should I go with Vic then? There we go. There we go. Derek Watt got it though. That's good. Now let's just play good defense. This is some good gameplay so far. He's gonna quit. Is he really gonna quit? Let's go. Let's go.